Alright, people, we are playing Dragon Blade Chronicles. Yeah. This is gonna be fun. Like, very fun.
Alright, that'll be the end of today's training.
Okay.
Gotcha!
How did it feel to spar without using ninjutsu?
Good.
I've got a lot more to learn about only using taijutsu. I gotta train.
Yeah.
Knowing how much you rely
he
on
got
ninjutsu
trained.
Will allow you to learn more effective ninjutsu and use chakra more efficiently.
Starting to get how skilled Bushibrow is.
Indeed. Let's get these boxes put away before we leave.
Alright. Yeah, by the way, I know exactly what the action button is.
Thanks.
Man, I love this game. Okay, who just activated the earthquake? I'll get you for this.
Earthquake?
The way the shaking stopped seemed unnatural. Let's return to the village.
Another one.
First.
Kakashi-sensei, what in the world is that?
It's over by Shirako Street. Let's hurry. This.
Who would do something like this?
You don't know what we're up against.
A dragon, maybe? I mean, yeah. A dragon might have done this.
She may be able to give us more information. Destroy any debris that's in our way and get there as fast as we can.
Yeah, like I need that crap. Okay, they're gonna teach me how to equip the Rasengan today. Oh yeah, I forgot, I can't double jump because, you know, the freaking Rasengan. Jumping, yes, the ability to jump has to be unlocked. Yes, I'm not joking. The ability to double jump has to be unlocked.
Careful, Naruto.
They did this. I won't let them get away with it.
Yeah, let's not let them get away with it. Let's go. Boys looking like some skeletons. Still got meat left on them.
Of the taijutsu that we went over in today's training.
Yeah, okay. Now I can double jump.
Seems ordinary attacks don't work against
time to use the Rasengan.
Choice. Naruto, I'll distract one of the enemies. Focus on the other enemy and blast it with your Rasengan.
Alright. Oh yeah, by the way, I should have the Dragon Blade Rasengan. I mean, I started a new game.
You okay? thank you.
I'm done over here. Looks like this girl is safe as well. You don't look like you're from this village. We'll escort you somewhere safe.
I need to see the Hokage.
Understood. We'll guide you to her once things become safe.
There's something I must tell her immediately. Please, please take me to the Hokage.
Okay.
We're on our way to see Grandma Tsunade anyway. Can we bring her with us?
Yeah. Well, we need to hurry.
First of all, I do not like how they have that mapped. Let me remap that.
There's more.
sure there's more of them.
Maybe even more. Let's go. How many we'll have to deal with. You need to conserve your chakra.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Normal Rasengan requires a great deal of chakra. You need shadow clones.
All I gotta do is just tap that crap.
Let's think of a more efficient way of putting your chakra to use.
So what am I supposed to do?
Tap it. That's what
the
you
ones
do.
In front of us are the same as the ones from earlier.
Let's go.
We know that a Rasengan can easily defeat them. In other words, using a full Rasengan on them is a waste of your time and chakra.
Yeah, it is.
So if you create a Rasengan without your shadow clones,
then it's easier.
Is, a Rasengan with an incomplete change in chakra form will defeat them too.
Yes.
So what am I supposed to do then?
Just tap the button.
Just use a quick Rasengan by yourself. That should be more than enough.
I don't really get it, but I'll give it a try.
Let's go. Alright! He just said it in one quick burst, like... Hello, Lee! Thank you for showing up.
So, they appeared here as well.
Ugh, hold on, I may be a little too loud. There. I'm probably too loud, but let's go.
But even if there are that many of them, how could they cause so much destruction?
Alright, I think my volume
when
is pretty good now.
I saw something different. It was
they're literally just standing around like mannequins. Like, look. That's so unnatural. Look how they're frozen in place.
Should be able to learn something if we get the lady tonight.
Oh my god. What was that?
First, we need to do something about these guys right here.
They're just like paralyzed from the waist. I'm done.
We can handle that.
They're paralyzed from the waist down. Wait, what was that? Oh my god, look at Lee's waist. Oh, he looks like a freaking grandma. Oh my god. Ooh. It's time to fight me a dragon. Yo, Toa, what are you doing here?
What's going on?
You? Where's Komachi at?
I don't know. We're gathering information as we speak. There's the occasional dust cloud. Mysterious enemies. That's all we know for now.
These mysterious enemies. We fought them too. They didn't feel alive.
They're not alive.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
The Earth can hear. It's nearby.
The Earth? What?
The Earth Dragon.
That was the most violent quake yet.
Hermesage!
How did it go? Did you find out anything?
No, not at all.
Let's go.
The entire village is in confusion. I only got bizarre witness accounts.
Bizarre?
Bizarre.
Just what I said. Stuff about monsters and a gigantic turtle.
That's not a turtle. That's a dragon.
Most likely ran into those monsters they were talking about. Still, I doubt that all this damage was caused by them.
If it's a natural disaster, could it be related to the phenomenon at Mount Koryu?
Yes, it could. Definitely.
I've heard legends about that sacred mountain.
It does exist, but it's quite a distance from the Land of Fire. Then how could it be related to what's happening here?
Who knows? She knows, though.
What in the world?
The Earth Dragon is here.
Naruto!
Don't just stand there. Get that girl to safety while Lady Tsunade holds it back.
Tsunade, fall back!
It Jiraiya, what you gonna do? Fire, you think fire's gonna hurt an earth dragon? Sir, that is not how this game works. I will have you know that fire is the most effective.
So, its weakness would be
against the freaking. Yes.
I see.
But seriously, fire is the best against lightning and wind.
If we
okay.
It's no use. Against Genyu.
We need the dragon blade, alright? These dragons are called Genryu, so yeah. Yes, exactly, Naruto. Now you're getting the hang of it. Let's go. Yes, I know.
Be careful, Naruto. This battle won't be like the ones from before.
That dragon blade does seem to be working against me.
Naruto, I'll support you when you give me the signal.
Hang on!
Here goes.
Okay. Let me start to beat on your hands. I'm gonna have to beat on your arms, boy. Oh, sorry, that doesn't work on these dragons. I'm sorry. In the beginning of the game, it doesn't work like that. Now I'm gonna need you, Kakashi. Let's go. Yes, let's go.
Let's finish this.
Like, seriously, I know everything in the game. Even if I don't have the Dragon Blade Rasengan, that's not gonna hold me down.
Naruto!
Looks like you're awake.
Grandma Tsunade? Huh? Why am I in the hospital?
Basically, you got crushed by a dragon.
You fought that gigantic rock dragon.
Yeah, you got crushed by a dragon, boy.
Oh yeah, that's right. What happened after that?
Oh.
Well, no, actually, you just knocked it out. But it's not a threat now.
It seems that dragon blade weapon you were using, it was what helped you deal with that great beast.
Yes. Yes, exactly.
Yeah, I remember that girl talking about it.
And you get the dragon stone from it. So yeah, the first stone we start off with is Earthstone, and it's Sakari. I sort of wanted to hold that back. Like, I wanted to hold back on saying it because, you know, they were going to say it.
So, that giant Earth Genryu was after the dragon blade you had, Akari.
Yes.
Yes, all of this happened because of it. Even those mud doll-like things that appeared in the village?
Yeah.
Who created those things?
I'm not gonna say.
They were made in the days of old, but the Tatsushiro clan sealed them long ago. My brother, Kurama, he revived them to gather the power of the Genryu.
I'm seriously folding my tongue so that I don't say anything that I shouldn't be saying. I seriously know so much
yes.
about this game, and I'm trying to withhold information as hard as I can.
Earth, water. Those are the five Genryu.
Yes, it's like, if you're wondering, yes, that's like the Avatar, by the way. Except for the whole lightning thing. You can't naturally bend lightning as the Avatar.
Mm-hmm.
But why?
She said, it's so he can destroy the world.
Yeah.
To be honest, that doesn't sound very believable.
To erase the natural energy of this world. and create one where people can't live. Those were his words.
Reports from advanced troops sent to Mount Koryu say the land is deteriorating. It would seem that the area of destruction is expanding.
This Kurama person, does this mean that he got this power to eliminate people who get in his way?
Yeah, he wanted revenge.
It seems that Mount Koryu itself is a key to this as well.
That's correct. Mount Koryu is a unique land to begin with.
According to reports,
entering Mount Koryu disrupts one's inner chakra.
Yep.
That means using ninjutsu becomes more difficult, making it harder to fight.
Yep. And that's what the Dragon Blade's for.
Who's making all these reports you keep talking about?
We needed to confirm Mikari's story while you were unconscious. I put together a small team and sent them to Mount Koryu.
Anbu Black Ops members and Neji, Lee...
We have confirmed the effect of the Genryu revival, as well as countless Mugonhei.
Then what Akari said was...
true.
It's rather credible.
On top of that, there's information that I obtained a while ago. The legends of the Genryu date back to ancient times.
Yep.
If they truly do exist... it's only natural that they couldn't ignore them.
They?
The Akatsuki could be involved with this as well.
Master Jiraiya reported a number of Akatsuki already heading to Mount Koryu.
Yeah, dude. Toby, Deidara,
they may seek them
Kisame,
in the same way they want
Itachi.
The tail beasts.
Yeah, them boys know about this crap.
Then Shikamaru and the others at Mount Koryu are...
right.
Going to fight them.
Once Naruto wakes up, Lady Tsunade is ordering our team to go rescue them.
Most likely.
That means Bushibrow, Neji, and Shikamaru are still at Mount Koryu, right?
Yes.
Yes. We've lost contact with those three.
Then we gotta help them, now!
Not so fast. They're leaf ninja, too. They won't go down that easily.
But isn't the Akatsuki headed there?
Like I said, don't be so hasty. If you go there right now, you'll be in for a rude awakening.
We've prepared some special equipment, even if it was a rush job. It will allow you to control your chakra in special places like Mount Koryu.
Special equipment?
Think of it as a
the armor, basically.
While inside Mount Koryu.
Basically,
once
because
changed,
I got a new game plus.
Up at the Hokage's house. I'll give you the mission.
Basically, because I got new game plus. I have a new outfit that I can wear. Now, let's see which one doesn't have the most save to it. Okay, this one has 5 hours on it. Oh, 2 hours and 50 minutes? Dude, that is the quickest time I've ever gotten to the end of the game. Like, seriously. Man, my speedruns get faster and faster. Alright, we are on our way there. Hopefully no one destroys Tsunade's face. Let's go, Sai, Yamato, all these people.
Team 7 will head to Mount Koryu. You have two objectives. The first is to rescue and join Shikamaru, Lee, and Neji. The other is to prevent Kurama from continuing his destructive actions. According to the information we've gathered, Kurama has amassed extraordinary power. I give you leave to take what steps you feel are necessary to deal with him. The second objective is also a request from Akari Tatsushiro.
I really don't want to say Kuroma's signature line, because his power will be, you know, spoiled. Even though this isn't even a spoiler, like, this game has been out since 2010. So yeah.
My brother said that it was revenge.
Yes.
Revenge? Revenge for what?
For abuse.
Revenge against the world. My brother blames the world for what happened to him.
Yes. And would you like to show that off, Akari?
The whole world, huh? That's a little over the top.
Still, that giant bird Genryu.
Seriously.
All those Mugonhei,
Seriously, Akari, show them what you're talking about.
If what appeared here in the village is just the tip of the iceberg, his claim of wanting revenge against the world might not be an exaggeration.
But to go to such lengths for revenge, what did people do to your father? That's...
It may be related to this mission. We'd like to hear about it.
Well... By the time we were old enough to understand, we were already drifting.
This OST is amazing, by the way.
Of a clan that was nearly wiped out and exiled. Because of our disfigurements.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this is
we
what.
We were loathed, no matter where we went. Some hated us because we were exiled. At first, my brother hated the lives we had to lead.
Yep, and those horns are the reason.
His anger at the great nations that destroyed our clan.
These horns are seriously the reason for everything.
Great nations?
She means the land of fire and the other neighboring countries.
Great nations?
This was probably before the Great Ninja Wars, before the current nations were formed. Sins of the Father.
My brother Kuruma sees us as innocents. The ones at fault are those who created a world where only they can survive.
And that's why he wants revenge?
Yes. Of course, he understood that doing such a thing isn't possible. But he discovered the Dragon Blade and learned the dragons really existed. Once he learned that, changed.
Revenge and power change people. I have read as much.
Kuruma has read everything
plans
in books.
To use Gendryu's power to become a light dragon.
Yes. Yes, so that is his power.
Taking the powers of a Gendryu? But that's like...
The power of the light dragon!
Sorry.
That's okay. It's true that he becomes something like a Jinchuriki.
Naruto, please stop my brother. Even if you must.
It may be necessary to sacrifice your brother. Are you prepared for that?
Yes, we're prepared to kill your brother.
There's no reason anymore. I understand that I'm being selfish. I can't give you much in the way of payment, either. But there's no other choice. Someone must stop my brother.
And that is why you came to us in the Leaf Village.
Even if we do defeat him, it won't change anything.
You don't
Akari,
know.
Are you really fine with losing your brother?
But... he has to be stopped from destroying the world. There's no other way.
That's not true. Huh? I'm sure that your brother is alone. And just lonely, too. I used to be all alone, too. No one would talk to me. And the way they looked at me only hurt me more.
The pain of being alone.
But then I thought... why am I the only one suffering like this? Then, I started glaring right back at everyone else.
Naruto.
Naruto, please don't.
I can't really explain it that well, but I think your brother's just like how I used to be. He's angry at everyone else right now. So, I'm sure he'll come to understand too.
Will my brother even listen now?
Dude.
Your brother is important to you, right?
This game needs a remake.
He's all I have. He is precious to me.
Then we gotta save him for sure.
Yes.
I didn't expect the topic to shift. shift to saving someone we're supposed to kill. Lady Tsunade, please tell us more about the mission.
Akari will be accompanying you as your guide. She requested this herself. I'll also give you versions of the special equipment for those you'll be needing. While inside Mount Koryu, you can use ninjutsu with scrolls we will provide.
Yep. Definitely.
In other words, it will be very difficult to use ninjutsu without equipment.
Yeah, I know.
You have to mainly rely on taijutsu?
Yes. Yes, exactly.
There is one effective method, though. Naruto.
The Dragon Blade.
This Earth Dragon Orb was created from the Earth Genryu's Shining Scale. Please try inserting this in the Dragon Blade.
They will play a tutorial now, even though I don't need this tutorial, but yeah. This game needs a remake. If Tomy can get the rights to Naruto back, they should definitely do that. I don't care if it's going to be on the Switch or whatever. I honestly don't care. I would actually buy a Switch for that crap. And I'm not even joking.
What happened?
This will allow the Dragon Blade to have an Earth element. I don't know how effective it will be, but it should be useful. Thanks.
Naruto, I'm going to give you a map of Mount Koryu.
Wait.
It's old, but it should give you a basic grasp of where things are located.
Did I spend 8 minutes on this cutscene?
I'd like you to get going. Above all, be careful.
You got it! Go!
This is an 8-minute long cutscene!